All right, here we go.
All right, everyone, you're checking in for take 49 of the Hello Track Switch series on my channel. Here with yours truly, Jacob Fresnoza, as we begin the SkyTrain Expansion Program. So what that is that it's impacting significant service that is changing along the Expo Line that is affecting parts of the Production Way University branch. So what it is basically is that Metro Vancouver is growing so fast, and so is the SkyTrain network, which means that TransLink is making major investments in the coming years to get the SkyTrain system ready for more customers in more neighborhoods. There will be new trains coming soon, of course, including the Mark 5, with a lot of room for more passengers, bicycles, and mobility devices. SkyTrain maintenance facilities, stations, control centers, and system infrastructure will also be upgraded to handle the expanded network and new trains. From the effective date of February 25th, 2024, for approximately 2 years, customers can expect major service pattern changes on the Expo Line while traveling from Columbia Station toward Production Bay University. While the SkyTrain construction workers, they build a new SkyTrain maintenance facility in Coquitlam. So basically, it's in the border of Burnaby, New West. If you go along North Road, and from there you can access to the brand new facility. Now, my best advice, or more like a simple reminder to SkyTrain riders, to check train and platform announcements to ensure they are boarding the correct train from their destination. So, which means that in every station on both sides, like in both platforms, there are signages like that you can see which train departs in how many more minutes. So whatever you see, let's just say if you're going to Waterfront Station in downtown Vancouver, like if you're in Braid or Sapperton, all that kind of stuff, part of the Production Way University branch, is when my best advice is to check the which trains come first. And wherever it is, either it's in platform one or platform two, definitely go to the next train arriving at Braid Station or Sapperton. So, and now that the switch has been successfully completed, let's just say, I'll put that into words, but we are in the opposite track of the Production Way University branch. So with that being said, Jake Fresnoza signing off, thanking all of you guys for your viewership and your subscriptions, and also to stay tuned, don't give up, we push it on the line, we're coming. The SkyTrain expansion program has already begun. Take 49 of the Hello Track Switch series is officially in the books.